Okay, so for tonight, guys, the big thing is, never mind Darth Vader, become a draft Vader.
Tonight is the SAB National Draft Competition, the SAB Draft Quality League. This is the culmination of 12 months worth of work. Tonight we see the top 18 barmen from the five different regions around the country competing for 140,000 Rand.
What we set about doing was actually trying to create a quality draft experience for SAB, in that every time you received a draft beer, it would be the same.
Y'all ready for this? The scoring for the Draft Quality League is an interesting thing. It's based on three different concepts. The first one being volume, which constitutes 33%. The second one being the Trade Brewer Mystery Shopper Scores, who are actually the judges this evening. These guys are the custodians of SAB draft beer quality standards. And they'll be taking our barmen through their paces this evening and making sure that we do get the best in the country in terms of the draft rituals.
I think I've done my best there. I did the best.
Quite nerve-wracking, but calm at the same time, because at the end of the day, you're pouring a draft. We've done it so many times, but in the sense, in the of like the way the competition is, it's nerve-wracking.
Not nervous, but you know, when you go into something, you always like a little bit, you know. But when you get there, and it's easy, you go and ask a question, and you pour your drink, and you represent it, so it's very easy.
It's already in my back pocket.
What we hope to do with the Draft Quality League, first of all, is to improve profits for our customers, less wastage, a better service which they provide in terms of a consumer experience, and the execution of the perfect draft beer, the perfect SAB draft beer. We have a couple of other things as well that we look at. For instance, we promote the customers' outlets and barmen across our social media platforms. We make sure that the customers themselves have the top service from around the country through our service providers. We engage them with an extra investment in terms of promotion. Their activations, which are run from 12 months, across the full 12 months, and obviously the prizes that are represented at each of the winners' functions across the country over the three phases.
The four barmen from the first South African Breweries Draft Quality League Ultimate Draft Master event.
I was having 100% confidence that I'm going to win the competition.
pouring went, I put my all into it, everything went well.
Yeah, it went well. I really expect to win it.
Jeff Egoli, the hard hit.
I feel honored. I really feel honored. And I'd like to say thank you to SAB for all the support and everything that they're doing to encourage us, you know, to be better bartenders and, you know, carry on with what we're doing. Thank you. Thank you, SAB.
Oh, definitely. I definitely believe that we got, Jeff set a high standard and the rest of the barmen are definitely following as well. So I definitely believe we can maintain it.